plus. This is going to be a 63-yard field goal attempt, which will match the longest in NFL history. Sebastian Janikowski from 63 kicks on the way. It is good. He got it.
Wow.
NFL history tied here in Denver. Only two others have hit one from that far. Tom Dempsey, Jason Elam, and add Sebastian Janikowski to a very short list on a very long kick. Wow.
He should be fired up. What a kick.
First year head coach Hugh Jackson says, I gave him a shot. And he